The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW World Heavyweight Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
Introducing the challenger, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WCW United States Champion, Goldberg! Introducing the champion, from New York, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Holly Wood.
Don't go anywhere.
Okay, let's get this match going.
Man, if this doesn't get your pulse racing, I don't know what will.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy case. Looking ahead like that never leads to good things.
You can bet there will be no shortage of excitement tonight in this championship match. And he goes up and over. Yeah.
the floor. The champ's starting to sweat. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
That one was packed with plenty of malice. He lands the belly to belly. The champ on the defensive now. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Not for nothing, but hopefully this beatdown will help put that gigantic ego of his in check.
Goldberg with a spear!
This might be it, guys.
Look at this again, guys.
This match might just be over.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He's playing with him now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg down with the jackhammer. Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here. Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Is the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Dodges that one.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Here we go, Goldberg with a spear!
Here's his moment, Michael.
It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
You know, I don't think he has much left.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the jackhammer.
Oh, man. Here he goes for the win. Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Matchup
that was truly incredible.